Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing my mid-year photo card collection. I'm just going to do how I've done the past two I've done. I'm just going to flip through and show you the photo cards. But first, I'll explain. So the groups I collect are, my alts are BTS, they're my alts. Then I casually collect 17, Red Velvet, N-Hyphen, TXT, IZ*ONE, Super M, GOT7, NCT, 127, ITZY, Twice, and SHINee. And then I just have a random page where I put other people I collect, not casually. And then I keep all my pulls, so that's basically what my binders are, all the cards I pull. There are, in these two, there are duplicates just so I can keep the five theme or the 2-2 theme to make it look nice. And then with my BTS binders, my bias is Jungkook, but I'm OT7. I pull Yoongi and Taehyung the most, and I pull Jin and J-Hope the least. That's just what it is. I don't trade cards, only once in a while I'll buy a card if I'm buying an older DVD I don't have and it comes with a photo card. Then that's the only time I'll buy a photo card, or if there's a photo card I really want. But yeah, I'll just get into the video and let's go.